Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Ddaily Pause, a devotional of positivity and encouragement for the first day of October, Friday, October 1st, 2021. I'm Greg Wilkins, and I pray that you not only have a very blessed day today, but that today's devotional will encourage you, inspire you, motivate you, and put a smile on your face as well. Today's devotional is entitled Comfort and Strength. I love mathematics, as you guys know, and there were times in when I was taking math where we had to do graphing, and everybody loves those equations and all those things, finding the slope, the y-intercept, and all that kind of stuff, and having to work out the equation and then plot and chart the graph and then draw it on your own. And if you're not careful, it can get intimidating, like all mathematics can, and get intimidating and get you frustrated. And that's why a lot of people don't like math, because it's just too frustrating, and it's complicated as is. Then you start adding letters, and then you start adding Greek letters and constants and derivatives and all that kind of stuff. And the people are like, oh no, forget it. No, I can't, this isn't happening. And sometimes you will feel that way. Sometimes I would feel that way. As much as I loved math, I would feel that way about graphing. It's just frustrating to have to do all that work, then figure out where all those points go, and then draw the points, and doing things with parabolas and tangents and all that kind of stuff. But one of the greatest things that came along in my matriculation through mathematics was the graphing calculator. All you gotta do is plug in the equation, hit the right button, and it'll draw it out for you. All you just gotta do is trace it wherever it goes. So it will tell you where the x and y coordinates meet, and where the top point is, where the arc goes, and where the tangent is to the parabola and all that stuff. It'll tell you all that stuff. It made graphing calculators a lot easier. So when you look at the problem, you just, all right, let's figure out the equations, plug in the equation the right way, and then hit the right button, and then boom, it graphs it for you. Well, as we all know, and as we enter a new month of 2021, this year is almost over, but yet it seems as if there's just so many problems, so much trouble, so much anxiety, so much angst, so much hatred, so much bitterness, so much destruction, so much corruption, so much evil is running all over the place. And then when we add our own personal problems, our health, our finances, our families, our mental health, our spiritual health, our physical health, everything just seems to be piling up higher and higher and higher all at once. So when we look at the problem, it's just like looking at that mathematics problem. Oh, forget it. There's no hope. There's no use. Why am I even trying this? I've tried everything else already. I keep getting the wrong answer. So what's the point? Even if I look at the back of the book to get the right answer, I still can't match the right answer. So I'm just, I give up. And we get to that point in life where we just say, I give up. What's the use? But then we realize we have a graphing calculator. We have the help right there at our side. So we pick it up and we just put in the right things, and then we go and it shows us what we got. That graphing calculator in our lives is Jesus Christ. And the equation is our prayer. When we pray, humbly seeking God and thanking God and praising God, regardless of what we see, God will meet us at our needs. He will be our strength when we're weakness. He is our comforter. He is our guide. And it is so comforting to know that God is always there. His word tells us he will never leave us nor forsake us. He's always there. He said he will always be there for us. He is that very present help in time of trouble. So I encourage you on today, when it looks like it's its worst and it seems like everything around you is collapsing and everything else is coming against you, realize your comfort and your strength lies in Jesus Christ. And all we got to do is punch in the equation of prayer. Mean it. Believe it. If you're going to pray for something, you got to believe what you're praying for. You can't just say something, just let words come out of your mouth. You got to believe what you say and then stand on it. And then believe that God's going to respond in his time. He may not come when you want him, but he'll be there just in time. So I encourage you, don't let the world's troubles and anxieties get to you. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. So we've already overcome them because he's already overcome the world. So keep that in your heart and your mind as you go forth on today. Don't look at your problem. Look at your problem solver. He'll give you the comfort and the strength to get through anything this world may bring you. So don't worry. The Lord will not allow anything to happen to you that you cannot bear. And he'll be there to carry you and strengthen you every step of the way. Today's feature song is a beautiful song. It's a rather short song, but it's a beautiful song written by Andrae entitled God is on our side. It's a very beautiful song, and I hope it blesses you. I hope it encourages you that no matter what it looks like, no matter what it feels like, God is just a prayer away. He is there. There's a song that says, life is filled with swift transitions. All the other things you can bear, but build your hopes on things eternal. And take it to the Lord in prayer. I hope you're blessed. Hope you remain encouraged. And I hope I didn't mess up those words. I probably did, but forgive me. Charge it to my head and not my heart. You know the Lord's going to make a way for you. Just got to believe it. Walk by faith. And when that faith opens that door, walk through that door. Keep acting. Keep believing. Keep responding in a positive way, no matter what it looks like. God will meet you at your need. He'll give you the comfort and the strength to meet you there. So I encourage you, keep going, because God is on our side. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for who you are to us. Lord, we thank you for loving us so much to send your Son to take our place on that cross. That's just undying, unchanging love. We just appreciate you. We love you because you loved us first. Lord, we know we have the victory through you. We know that we can conquer everything through you because you are the greatest power. We shall never be defeated as long as we trust you, as long as we believe in you, as long as we keep our hand in your hand. We may not know where we're going, but Lord, we trust you wherever you're taking us because we know that this world is evil. We know that this world is not for us, but Lord, we thank you for keeping us strengthened and keeping us comforted every step of the way. But we thank you and we love you and appreciate you. The victory is ours, because it belongs to you. In Jesus' name, amen. As always, nothing's changed. This is the time of the devotional, which we do birthday shout-outs. And happy birthday today to a dear college classmate of mine, Sarah Dockett, a very talented piano player. Sarah, I hope you're well. May God continue to bless you in all that you do, and enjoy your birthday today. You can send your birthday and anniversary shout-outs, as well as any comments in general, any song requests, any devotional topics, or any performances you would like to see as a feature of the Ddaily Pause. You can send those in those comment section in the comment section below, or you can contact me at the Ddaily Pause on Facebook or by email at glwilkins78@outlook.com. I pray that today's song will be an encouragement to you. It'll be a blessing to you. It'll give you the strength just in time to help you go through what you're going through. It makes no difference what the problem. We can carry it to God in prayer. And when we give it to God in prayer, leave it there. Walk out with your hands up, praising God that he's going to handle it, because he is on your side. There's no problem bigger than our God. There's no problem too difficult for our God. There is nothing that our God cannot handle. So be encouraged, knowing that God is on our side today. Enjoy today's feature song, God Is On Our Side, composed by Andrae Crouch from the album The Promise, released in 2011 by River Flow Records and provided to YouTube by InGrooves. Check out Andrae Crouch and many other of his songs on his YouTube channel, Andrae Crouch Topic, and be blessed. I hope you're encouraged. Continue to love each other. Continue to be safe. And remember, every day is always time to take a pause. And Lord willing, I will see you again on tomorrow. Enjoy today's feature song. It starts right now. God bless.